Team, good for them. Beautiful night in DeGraff. We drove by DeGraff, had to pick up some highlights of Riverside and Ansonia. The Tigers leading 14-0. Lucas Roby, hand off here, picks up good yardage, trying to bring the red, white, and blue back. Then it's Joel Cotterman taking it himself. Getting stopped by the Tiger D. They feed Roby again, making some moves. Riverside made the playoffs last year, picks up a first down here. Then on the reverse, it's Roby. Can't get the Tiger D stepping up. Nice job by Ansonia trying to hold on to that lead. Then it's Cotterman again rolling out. Finds Roby. Nice pickup at the drive with Stone. Ansonia hangs on for a 28-0 win over the NWCC Pirates. Another broadcast game for